Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. I'm just gonna shift the microphone just a little bit. There we go. Alright. So, as any usual viewer probably already knows, we're just gonna do some online rank tonight. And depending on how fast I get to Masterball rank tonight, which hopefully does happen tonight, because I'd like to just get that over and done with, I may or may not just move on to doing some Fall Guys. Because as you can see, I'm decently close to Master Ball at this point. The problem is, my team's running really, really 50-50 right now. As much as I love the team I've built for myself right now, I do acknowledge there's some gaping flaws in it. But I really don't want to remove those issues just yet. I'd like to see this team through to Master Ball, if that is entirely possible. So we're gonna give it one more run this week, and then we're gonna see how it goes. If I don't get into Master Ball with this team this week, I am just gonna put together a new team. I'm already actually building another team, so that should be ready by next week, but we'll see. Guessing with all the water on that team, that is a lot of water on that team. That's probably a rain team. Minus the Toad and Pelipper, so I guess whichever one Dynamaxes sets it with max whichever one does gets up first sets it with max rains with that the max the water move. God, I can't think right now. Zian Ranguru are probably okay for this. I should survive most of the above unless it's the that one. But hey, unless it's Dracovish, then I might be. Yep, I'm really not thinking today, am I? Okay, Ranguru, Shuckle, Lurantis, Dragalge. Unless he starts with the Dracovish, then I might be in trouble, because that Dracovish is A, gonna go first, and B, do a lot of damage. It's not a type of damage that a Ranguru is terribly capable of dealing with. Okay, Lapras and Raichu. Lapras and Raichu. Which means there's probably a fake out coming. Switched, I forgot that fake out outspeeds that. Okay, oh, we're aiming for the rain group. Okay. I your weakness policy, buddy. Well, let's give it a shot anyway. Kangaroo's gonna go first. There's no doubt in my mind. Even with the paralysis. Well, especially with the paralysis. I need to get that superpower off. So instruct is useless. Hey, Boom Band Numba, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, okay, you were actually targeting me. Okay. That's fine. Masterball tier right now. I'm hoping to push myself up to Masterball tonight. Yeah, I didn't think that would kill him just yet, but hey, was hoping. Dead, the right shoe is switched out, so who's he bringing? Cause I got a plus 3 speed, Okay, Drake Fish. Alright. Cause I got a plus 3 on my attack right now on Lurantis and Leaf Blade sitting in the back here. So let's Struck the Lurantis. Oh, that's gonna be a fake out, isn't it? Or is he gonna be expecting me? Okay. Very least, I wanna kill the Drakefish. Oh, I already picked it. Is he gonna go for the... No, okay, he actually went for Lurantis. With all my ally switching. Yeah. With all my ally switching this game, I figured maybe he'd still go for the Oranguru thinking I was going to switch. But here we are. Okay, so I will instruct. I will Leaf Blade. Well, that's unfortunate, but still managed to out the Drakefish before he could do a whole lot. That Raichu is probably going to end Lurantis? Nope, Lurantis survives. Okay, way to bolt switch back into Raichu again. This is actually a really cool combo this guy has going here. He keeps bolt switching the Raichu so he can use Fake Out again. Right, Fake Out outspeeds... I shouldn't have done that. I keep forgetting Fake Out outspeeds Ally Switch. Well... Oh. Oh well. Switch. Just in case this doesn't work out in my favor. Just really hoping at the end of the day here, your impulse. That was 100% intentional, Itchy. I tried the setup. I set up the stream. YouTube didn't accept any of my title changes beforehand, so I said, fuck it, I'll just put a VOD up later. That Raichu is absolutely annoying. So Rangaroo is dead, but that's fine. Not quite as upset about that. As long as the Gudra dies. There it is. Okay. So, I feel like this is the point where he should probably... Okay, yeah. He's either going to cheese me right the hell out of this match or surrender. I'm not sure which. Because he's got me at 6 stages down on my special attack. But he's doing absolutely no damage. Dragalge is paralyzed, so I'm going to lose a bunch of turns in this. Of course. I'm going to be so upset if he just cheeses me out of this because of this. You know, I don't lose anything using Draco Meteor right now. I thoroughly despise this Raichu. I'm just gonna say that right now. I underestimated what this guy was packing, and this is the end result. This is, absolutely annoying Raichu, and I'm sorry I let it live as long as I did. Oh. Oh my god. There we go. Thank god. Man kept trying. Sure, let's continue. Oh! Oh, well! I guess I finished last week on a... my last stream on a winning streak. Okay. Oh my. I did not expect that many points out of that. I will just say that right now. I'm happy it happened. Well, good times. I guess I'll just get a couple matches in and see what happens, you know. Oh my god. Just gonna check my Discord quickly. See if, See if Dave's currently playing Fall Guys like he said he was going to be. So he's either doing that or he's asleep. Oh well. Let's run a match in Master Ball. Battle against Max. It's the Weavile Terrakion team. Yep, I know what that does.
he's got Talonflame, and how do I even start with this one? Brachion kind of counters Porygon. Because I can't do enough damage to kill it fast enough if it happens. Shuckle doesn't do a whole lot to it either. Oh god, I need to... Fuck, nope, don't waste my time doing that. Sure. This could be one hell of a mistake that I just selected all of that like that, but... Realistically, if he starts with Weavile Terrakion, I feel like this team... Oh, he started with Sylveon Amoongus! That's okay by me. You may go ahead and do that. And see how absolutely little I care. Man, this guy just doesn't realize what's going on, does he? Grass types are immune to Rage Powder and Spore. No, I don't care that that wasn't very effective. I just wanted my stat boost. I wonder if I can get away with this. Yo, oh, he just gave up. Okay, yeah. That's fine by me. So... And the Rank Master ribbon on the entirety of this team is just the icing on the cake, frankly. Oranguru the Rank Master. God bless. yeah, let's see what the opponent was doing aside from the obvious. Ooh, Pixel Plate. Okay. I knew something was up with that Sylveon when I didn't see Throat Spray go off. Yeah, Pixelate, Hyper Voice, Quick Attack, Mystical Fire. Yeah, that's normal. Modest, yeah, okay. So we got Jolly Terrakion. I'm a little more suspect about the shiny Terrakion than I am about the rest of the team. Close Combat, Stone Edge, Rock Slide, Iron Head. I understand why Stone Edge, but I don't... I wouldn't necessarily put Stone Edge and Rock Slide on there. I think I'd have taken a ground move just so I can boost either... I mean, the steel move... You're always going to be Dynamaxing this thing whenever you use it, basically. So Stone Edge is there in order to get you the highest possible damage with the max Rock Fall. But I don't think I would have run the Rock Slide. I would have preferred the ground move over it. Because Iron Head and a ground move on this set lets him boost either or defense, depending on the situation. And then you just have a max attack tanky as hell Terrakion. Not to mention his teammate getting the advantages of that too. If Weavile doesn't last long enough. And justified weakness policy. Weakness policy. Oh, I guess, because you want the max. Okay, yeah, yeah. I had a moment there where I was just like, but you're getting max attack out of this anyway. Wait, no, you're not. You're only getting four stage attack boost. The weakness policy will just cap it off to full. When you get hit by the surf anyway, but... Let's see. We have the Rakovish, Scarf, Strong Jaw, Vicious Wren, Psychic Fang, Crunch, Ice Fang. Yeah, that sounds about right. Weavile, Jolly in Nature, Dark Pulse is different. Triple Axle, Beat Up, and Taunt. Okay, it doesn't have the Surf, but that makes sense, I guess, because he's not running Colossal as well. Pressure, yep, because if you're doing that, you don't want to be stealing the item off your teammate. Talonflame with Life Orb, okay. You put it on the Talonflame, eh? Well, I guess this is a all-out offense Talonflame. Brave Bird, Flare Blitz, Tailwind, Taunt. Okay, so he's doing a lot of the same things I am. Adamant, okay. And the Amoongus. Bold, Rage, Powder, Spore, Energy Ball, Protect. Not what I was fully expecting, but most of it. Wiki Berry, it's from Galar region. Okay. Yeah, okay. Seems about normal. Yeah, let's continue for a bit. Cloud 9. 6,000 places ahead of me. And that's... okay. I understand everything on this team except for that first one. And I guess doesn't that thing get huge power? That might have a lot to do with it. Does this look like a Shuckle or Angry team? Talonflame could mess with me a little bit, as could that Urshifu if it's a dark type. Which, judging from this team, it very well could be. I think I'm not gonna risk pouring the Oranguru Shuckle because I see some counteraction going on. So Talonflame, Porygon Z, with Oranguru and Lurantis in the background. Elm-Flame Braviary. That's an interesting combination. That's a Defiant Braviary. Okay, I understand what's happening. Okay, we're gonna have a Tailwind fight. Because I know if I drop that Braviary speed, he's gonna come back with Righteous Vengeance real quickly. Hey, Toby Two Spades, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? That's good to hear. Let's see if I can't mess up his day just a little bit. Is his gonna do it too? Yep. Hey, Finger Wiggle, welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? This is Masterball now. I apparently broke into Masterball first match of the stream, so... Yeah, I was about to say, I looked at the clock after seeing you in the comments, Fick Wiggle, and I went, isn't it past his bedtime? Depending on the enemy team. What is it? Water or Shifu? Excellent. I just call that Urshifu is going to absolutely end me and then set myself up for that Lurantis next turn. Yeah. I'm gonna call Porygon's dying this turn. Oh, cool. Yeah, Porygon's dying this turn. Okay. Yeah, now Sableye's pretty good. And, yeah, Wiggle, good night. Have a good evening. Have a good night, man. I am in a shit spot now. Figured I'd at least outspeed and kill the Talon Flame, but I guess not. I will try. Gotten what I wanted out of tonight's stream. Which is, yep, the main combo on this team is a Oranguru Shuckle combo. Though I also run Talonflame and Porygon Z because there's a lot of stuff kicking around this season that absolutely counters that combo. So. Oh, he's running Sneasel instead of Weavile to go with that Colossal. Okay. He's got the Oranguru. Not Oranguru, he's got the Urshifu, that's the one. And Gastrodon. Greykazolt. Okay. Yeah. What kind of team? Turn one. I think the only thing that might screw me is if that's a dark Urshifu, but. Oh, that's always good. Okay, Musharna Gigalith. Yeah, okay. But, yeah, no, it's always nice to make it to, Oh, that's a trainer card. It's always nice to make it to Master Ball with Pokemon you actually like, instead of just running an absolute meta team full of things you hate. That's a dark type Urshifu. Okay, that's not great for me right now. Oof. This is not the best for me right now. Do I go for the knockoff or rock slide? Because I can guarantee you Oranguru is about to get one shot by that Urshifu. Let's go for the knockoff. Not gonna really matter. Knockoff on the Urshifu. Ally switch. Gonna taunt the Shuckle? Okay. It's fine by me. And the Wicked Blow into the Shuckle. I just gave him options. Crap. Oh well. I have nothing to switch into that'll actually deal with this any better. This is gonna be a rough one. Well, wonder if he'll predict the ally switching again and just go for Shuckle anyway. Yeah, sometimes it's really just about whatever team you feel best with. That's fine. You can tailwind all you want, you're going first anyway. Retaunt Shuckle, okay. Realistically, I've only got one play here, but... That is very much if Dragalge survives. Yeah, no, there is a weird difference between the two things. Yeah. I find when you fight people, when you fight streamers or just random people off of Discords, usually they're using, they're just kind of using whatever team they wanted to. They're trying to They're using what they're comfortable with. They're using what they want to. But when people go into rank, you're looking at the full meta teams, and it's kind of harder to get through it sometimes. Sometimes streamers are also just using teams that aren't the best, but they're trying to get some clips with them. Sneasel Colossal. Rakazole. Okay. Huh.
Yeah. The people who are comfortable using something like that are usually pretty good. Yeah, you're gonna get faked out, yeah. Max Wyrmwind, do I survive with that? Nope, okay. I was about to say, Giralgi is pretty tanky. So you never know. But yeah, I guess not. Well, I got put in a really horrible spot up front. The combo I brought out was not functional against what he had. So I'm kinda glad. Kinda glad I managed to at least take out half the guy's team when I had basically nothing to go off of. Want to give the upgraded version a test against me? Because, quite honestly, I've achieved what I wanted to tonight, honestly. I just wanted to get into Masterball and get Shuckle and the rest of this team the Rank Master Ribbon. The fact that I'm just still going is more just because I was kind of hoping my buddy would be on by this point playing Fall Guys and I could switch over, but he is not currently on. He's probably asleep. Alright. Well, I understand that feeling. I've got a couple teams right now that I'm working on. Like, none of them are done. Not even the one I need for, the Players' Cup qualifiers this weekend. I just have to switch one move on a Pokemon, and then I'm ready for that. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go for 2-6-3-5. 2-6-3-5. Okay. This is the purple one. I'm not judging anything. Don't worry, man. I've seen some weird... Yeah, I'll decide myself. I've seen some weird player names that you are by... That is by far not the worst.
Let's see. Okay. I think I can kind of get a sense of what you're going for here. Though, I'll admit that Togetic throws me right the hell off. Let's see. Yeah, no reason not to. Got a Dynamax. Cool. All right. Oh, okay. I see what you're doing here. In retrospect, I probably should have just let Shuckle take the hit, but... oh well. Mm-hmm. almost guaranteeing this is GG, by the way. I think you completely destroyed me. But we'll play this out. Didn't think I could survive long enough. Oh well. Damn. Yeah, no, the minute you got that anger point off, I just sat there and went, well, my team 100% can't deal with this right now. Well, I mean, the moment you killed a Ranguru with it anyway. All right. Best 2 of 3? No? Okay. Oh, one match is fine. The best 2 out of 3 was just me being salty and wanting a rematch anyway. Alright. Oh, okay, if you're up for it. Alright. I think so will I. I'll give my other team a shot. Not that it's... I honestly don't think it's as good as my current one, but might as well give it some love. Okay, so 2-3-5-6, 2-3-5-6. All right. Ouch, really? Okay, yeah. That happens sometimes. Well, you know, I literally just kind of threw this team together because I wanted to run a full rain team, and I just kind of came up with a neat little gimmick for it. But I 100% just think that this team isn't quite as good as some other teams I could have chosen. I'll take that. Make sure of it, you know. facade. Alright, I gotcha. Toxic orb, facade, stoutland. Yeah.
Yeah. Gotta go back and forth like that sometimes, right? Hey, Chuck, welcome to the stream. Thank you. Already made it to Masterball tonight, so I'm just playing against Toby Two Spades here. Alright. Well, we're 1-1, Toby, so... Oh. Alright. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Yeah, no, it does kind of look like that. Especially, like, the Marowak and the Pikachu are both there to protect from electric types. Just for different reasons. Yeah, sure. I'll stay with my rain team and... Okay, so 2, 3, 5, 6. 2, 3, 5, 6. Alright. Yeah. Don't worry, I did the same thing first round, so we're 1-1. Like, I thought, first round, I thought I knew what you were doing, and then you pulled something else entirely out on me, and I was like, oh! Well, I've got nothing then. I don't actually remember right now, but I completely forgot that Tauros had Anger Point. So I just figured Tauros was there just to do some high damage later on. I didn't think it was going to be your opening move. Yeah, that's more or less what I do with Oranguru Shuckle. Just sometimes I'm semi-surprised by just how many things actually do counter that. And most of it involves one-shotting Oranguru. But, you know. Thank you.
Yeah, no. The anger point strategy is good. Most people are only really expecting it, though, to come out of Crocodile and Urshifu. But Frostlass Tauros is definitely an interesting setup. Oh, okay. Goodbye! Neutralizing gas. Well, you definitely called me on that one. It's immune. Thank you. Worst part about that is I think your black sludge just healed you enough that you won't die from bullet punch. Oh, or maybe I'm wrong. Okay. I 100% figured that that wasn't gonna work. Oh well, I knew I wasn't winning that at that point, but I was hoping to at least take out one of them. Oh well. Good games. Really hot in this room over the last little bit. Alright. Well. Yeah, I understand that. I was actually kind of surprised when I didn't see the wheezing out first thing to counter my rain. But, hey. Being able to counter every Pokemon's ability is also kind of a good strategy in and of itself. Yeah, no. I tried to pull it back as hard as I could, but at the end there, especially your switch into Weezing. If you hadn't switched into Weezing, I would have ended your Dracovish right then and there. It's not doing any damage really hurt on that one. Oh well. Good games, good games. I think I'm done with Pokemon for the night, but I'm thinking I'm going to switch over to Fall Guys anyway. Even if I can't, get Dave on here. I'ma switch over to that, cause I got what I want out of this, and I'm gonna be spending all weekend streaming Pokemon matches pretty well non-stop, so... So, Toby Two Spades, thank you very much, and thank you for the follow! I'm going to just take a quick break while I set things up to switch over to my PC instead of, my TV. And I will be right back, and I'll be playing some Fall Guys. Thank you very much. I will see you shortly.